And you know, another Catholic mass actually was Silent Night. The Catholic Church asked their youngest priest, Joseph Moore, if he could write a mass. Now, Joseph Moore wasn't really a songwriter. He was a poet. But he got in touch with his friend, Franz Gruber, and asked him to come. He was the church organist. Come help him write it. And when Franz Gruber got there, the organ was broken. But fortunately, he also played guitar. So Silent Night was actually written on guitar as opposed to the organ, as everybody thinks. All Franz Joseph asked was that this song be simple enough that the kids and the choirs could learn it quickly. Help me with this.
Sorry.